Did you know this about centaurs in Harry Potter? The book describes them as in Greek myths, with a horse's back, but a human's face and torso up top. However, in the films, their faces are more equine-like, resembling a cross between a horse and a human. Besides having long protruding faces and long pointy ears, they are covered in hair like their horse halves.
Check out my second channel in the comments below for longer videos.